Mr. Bacot, you hit on the key word, majority. I don't think that you return the majority of the revenue to these broadcast entities. I do think it's a problem. Yes, they've had to make it through the transformation, which is a rocky transformation, but we need, the message from today's hearing is the free press needs to live and be supported by all of us. And we look forward to discussing how we can make sure that they get fair return on their value. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.